You know how risky this is. What I'm doing. I've only been vaccinated. Half vaccination. You can see it in my face. Look at that. Ugh. That's where they'll be filming. The crew will be filming the Adkins camp thing. They don't want us in there. We got in trouble because what happened at that plaque. There's a plaque. There's a bunch of stuff. There's a bunch of people. There's a wind. Oh, shit. There's people with masks. Oops. I think I got into the no masks. I thought I was in the no mask zone. That is where, you know, shit happens. And over here, something's gonna happen. You heard it. That's the horseshoe ring. Sting. You saw how that was. And this thing. Yeah. Every day I've had to come here. American Standard. Can you believe it? Jane. Boomerang. Oh, I just got your notification. Did you know that where you're living is the most beautiful area? Because you're there. You understand that? Yeah. This place is not beautiful because I'm here. I'm ruining it for everyone. Oh, the lighting's so much better in here. And I don't think about half of my discomfort. You know what it's like to be driving and sitting in a car, and then driving and sitting in a car. Ask Cornelius Van Gogh. Yeah, she had truck drivers in her last vlog, just back and forth behind the scene. Yeah, well, she's just trying to camp, you know? I'm sorry. I don't know anymore who's whom since Furry Potato retired. News. What do you want? Straight? Oh my god. You're making this. That's a gimbal. It's the gimbal. No, just. I like it like that. Alright, it says. Nettoyant anti-microbiane. So that's a little, it's saying it's anti being good in tiny little doses. At least when it comes to cleaning. That's what it says there. Professional something. Oh, my hands are so dirty. Dorian Day, I got, Dorian Gray, you're right. I got ripped off on the painting. It's getting old in front of me. This iPhone 8 is my painting. It's my work. You and your crew are getting in my shot, buddy. That's what's gonna happen there. All right. The guy just sitting there watching the television. I'll be like, what are you taking pictures of? The guy over there. He's just looking at Telemundo or something. Alright. And I'll be like, bruh, having a bad day. Why you ghosting me? That was what I was supposed to say. What? Are you ghosting me, bro? So I knock his